KSLA News 12 presents Your Hometown Show, featuring businesses and services in your community.
It's one of the biggest events for veterans in the state of Louisiana, and it's happening right here in Shreveport. Here to tell us all about it is Colin Evans with Evans Financial Group, who's a published author and the host for the event. Colin, thanks for being with us.
Thank you for having me.
Tell us all about the event.
Oh, this is our third annual Celebration of Heroes. We really wanted to do something and give back to our community, and we figure what better way to do that than to give and serve others than those that have actually served our country. So we host this free event every single year. It's 100% free for veterans, for their spouses, our first responders, or just an American that wants to support our veterans, that wants, it's like, you know, I want to be there and just support it. And this year we've got an incredible event lined up. We've got our keynote speaker is Kris Tanto, Paronto. He was a U.S. Army Ranger that was a CIA operative, and his name might ring a bell as he was in Benghazi back in 2012 when all that went down. So he was one of the key supports for the New York Times bestseller book, 13 Hours, as well as the movie, 13 Hours, which is we're really, really looking forward to. He's going to tell us really what happened. You know, he's going to give us those inside accounts of what occurred there.
Oh, wow. It sounds so exciting. So it's in Shreveport. Can you tell us where it's going to be?
It is. It's going to be at the Shreveport Municipal Auditorium. It's Friday, November 8th at 3 p.m. And again, the tickets are 100% free. We set up a website where people can go and log on, www.shreveportheroes.com, and they can get their tickets right there. And we actually drop the tickets for the event right to them in the mailbox.
Besides the speaker, what other activities are going to be going on?
We've got a local artist. She was actually just one, I think it was one of the casinos that had like a kind of like an America's Got Talent, and she's a local singer. She's going to perform the national anthem for us. We have the United States Marine Corps that comes in, and they do the honor guard and presenting the flag, which is, I'd be watching the U.S. Marine Corps do anything, you know, how well polished these guys are. And for any of those fans of the TV show Homicide Hunter, which is on ID Channel, we have the guy that plays Joe Kenda, which his name is Carl Marino, and he's going to be our guest speaker. He'll speak for about 20 minutes as we kind of get it hyped up before we get ready to bring Kris Tanto Paronto out.
And what made you want to host this event?
You know, it's in part of our mission statement, you know, is we want to make these lasting differences in the communities that we serve. And when we really honed in on our mission statement, you know, we decided it's like, what absolute better way to serve than to serve those that serve for our country? And when we designed this a couple years ago, it's like, man, how powerful is it that we can do something, you know, and give back to our community, give back to the people around us that want to support our heroes. You know, some of these guys lost friends, lost lives, you know, and things like that. It's like, let's do something to honor them.
Colin, you mentioned you've done this event before. How many years have you been doing it?
This one's going to be our third. Last year, we had Lieutenant Colonel Oliver North come in and speak, which that was truly incredible. And we had our guest speaker last year was local hero detective Rodney Demery, who is actually also on ID Channel. He had his own TV show called Murder Chose Me, and it was all the stories about casework that he did right here in Shreveport, which that was really neat. And the year before that, we had a naval aviator, Captain Charles Plum, and this guy was in Vietnam, flew F-4 Phantoms. I mean, he was just a true jet jockey. He helped design Top Gun. And 5 days before he was slated to go home, he got shot down. And he spent almost 6 years as a POW in Vietnam. And hearing this guy's story was just, you know, just absolutely incredible to hear, you know, how these guys that were POWs had their own camaraderie and things of that nature. So it's been neat, and it gives me a challenge every year because I have to build off of it. It's like, oh, what's next year? Mm-hmm. You know, what do I have to do next year? Who can we do? Who can we bring in to make this bigger and better and continue to just have the community support. We've got a ton of local support and local businesses that help sponsor this event, you know, which is incredible because that shows that, you know, these guys really care about our veterans as well.
You get such heroic speakers. How do you choose them?
Sometimes it's a little tough when we kind of we hit our kind of like a target list of a couple of different folks that we have, and it's like, okay, who do we kind of vote on? Who do we want to hear about? And, you know, with the movie that came out, 13 Hours, and then with their the best New York Times best-selling book also, and that was kind of where we just zeroed in on that one. It's like, let's have this guy for next year. I think that this will be just something radically different.
And where can our viewers go for more information and to get tickets?
Absolutely. Again, get tickets at ShreveportHeroes.com. Again, they are 100% free. Veterans, even anybody in the community that just wants to come out and support veterans, it's a free event. Again, it's at 3 p.m. on Friday, November the 8th.
So if you're a veteran or you just want to support our veterans, A Celebration of Heroes is a free event. It'll be happening in Shreveport at the Municipal Auditorium on Friday, November 8th. It's hosted by the Evans Financial Group. It's going to be a great event. You don't want to miss it. Colin, thanks for being with us.
Thank you so much for having me and discussing what this wonderful opportunity is for our community.